YouTube is obviously one of my favorite platforms. I love it for a lot of reasons. I love video. I love doing these weekly tutorials. I love the community on YouTube. But one of the main reasons I love it is since I've been doing these weekly tutorials, YouTube has become my number one traffic source, as well as the fastest way to grow my email list. It's been really, really incredible. And the reason for that is a little tool called YouTube Cards. And that's what today's tutorial is all about. So if you're wondering what YouTube cards look like, hit that little I in the top left-hand corner for me and right-hand corner for you and see what pops up. You'll see a list of websites as well as videos and playlists pop up. YouTube has said that these cards are eventually going to replace annotations entirely. And the big benefit that cards have over annotations is that they work across screens and they also work on mobile devices. So if you aren't using YouTube Cards yet, here's how to do it. To find YouTube Cards, go to Video Manager and edit the video that you want to add the cards to. And you go up here to Cards, and you'll see where beside it is the older version, Annotations. Click on Cards, and you'll find all the different options that you can add to the video. So you can add your website, which you do have to verify, but it's a really simple process. Fundraising initiative, so you can send your viewers to a donation page. Merchandise, if you have merch that you're selling, if you're, say, a musician or a comedian or an artist of some kind. You can also direct people to another video or playlist on your channel or another person's channel. And of course, you can also promote someone else's channel as well. So let's say I want to create a card for another video in my playlist. It's as simple as this. I hit that option and then I click the video and I say create card, and you'll see that that card is now at 2 seconds in on the video. And I can move that card to any point I want in the video. And then you just click on the little I and it'll tell you which videos or websites or playlists you've linked to in your cards that your viewers will be able to click on as well. So you'll see this is the video I linked to, and it goes directly to that page. Now, as far as adding a card to your website, like I said, you have to verify your website. Mine is already verified. So when I do this, it'll pop up with my information and the title of the card, which you can edit. And then I write get free social media tips as my call to action, because when you subscribe, on my website, you do get free social media tips every single Tuesday. You can change the teaser text, but I just keep it the same as the call to action. And then I upload a new image. It will pull an image from your website, but I choose to upload a new image. And I just made this image in Canva, which I'll link to below. And so it's a unique graphic specifically for this YouTube card. So then you create the card, and you can see that it's now in the list here under associated website. If you're gonna start using YouTube cards, let me know in the comments section below what your channel is. I'd love to see what you guys are doing with them. And if you need help with your YouTube strategy, I'm just a comment away. Just leave your question in the comments section below, or you can tweet me at @SunnyLeonarduzzi. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and be sure to subscribe, because I post new video marketing and social media tutorials every single Tuesday. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.